My name is Philip McCormick, and I'm a pastor here at Baddeck Community Baptist Church in the beautiful, chilly village of Baddeck.
You're the light in this darkness. You're the hope to the hopeless. You're the peace.
Well, the church has been going for about a little more than 6 years, and the Church of Marguerite actually planted the church here. And about 4 years into some groups meeting, they were at the place where they were ready to call a full-time minister, and they gave me a call, and we followed the Lord's leading to come.
Greater things have yet to come, and greater things are still to be done.
Okay, well, for us here in Baddeck, we kind of have two goals. We want to know God, and so we kind of focus on that with our people, discipling them, teaching them God's Word. And the other thing is we want to make God known in our community. And so we focus on reaching out to children and different people, just trying to get our people to really catch a vision of just reaching out to their friends with God's love. In terms of Cape Breton, we feel that there's a great need here. There are hundreds and thousands of people all over this island that need to hear about Christ and need to be grounded in the Word. And so that's kind of where our heart is, my heart. And so I'm excited about what this prayer of hope is going to accomplish.
There is no